That's what I want. All right.
Da-ba-da-da-da-da.
Probably put the announcement out there, right?
Switch around my controllers.
Yep. Okay, good. So that's all squared away. There he goes. Oh shoot, I have to capture this game too. Ha! Imagine if I was competent. Imagine a world where Prescuda was semi-competent at what he was doing. Just imagine. Are you visioning that world? Well, too bad, it's a lie. The world, that world is not reality, it is fiction. There it is. Okay, it took a while. Yeah, I'll just make a session. Heck with it. I sometimes gotta wonder if it would be worth it for me to set up just like a music bot to be running in the background while I'm playing. Zenaljiva? What is that? Well, first things first, I think my Palico group has returned. Oh, did you bip 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 bip? Jackasses. Ugh. Okay, take all. Great Gyarados. Now I need to do this again. Because I need a... need a low rank, and I need a Radabon. Give me low rank Bon. Low rank Bon? Yeah, one low rank Bon. Better than nothing. And with that, I think I just have to go search for things in the Rotten Vale, and then this whole line is wrapped up. This whole line of quests is wrapped up, where I just search around, and then I can start taking on quests to go find greater beasts. I don't know why I had this song stuck in my head. Do you have things in here? No. Okay. And I haven't... God, it's been forever since I played Monster Hunter. Let me actually at least get something in me in case I decide to be dumb and fight a creature. So I have to run around and find tracks of new beasts at this point. Okay, no wedge beetle. Hi, Bon. It's tempting, but I'm not gonna. Old footprint? Which way was that footprint facing? Damn it, I wish I knew which way that footprint was facing. I haven't emptied my bags. That's fine. That's Bon. There we go. Okay, so the feet were going this way. Which means, okay, Bon has moved on. Also, somebody else has a quest out there. Which way? Back here.
You think this was made by the Elder Dragon the Third Fleet Master told us about?
There we go. That's what I want. Just keep showing me those blue footprints. Show me the blue. Listen, I'm not bothering you, dude. Don't bother me. We go down this way. No, they go up. Let's play a fun game called Which Way Do the Beasties Run? Never mind. It does go down. Or maybe it doesn't. Hello, Five Farf. Jesus Christ. You've done me a spook this day. Okay. Dang it. But hey, Farf, thanks for the resubscription. I think you're up to 25 months? Okay, well, I don't want to fight a Bon. At least not right now when I don't have full sauce ready to go. My inventory is super full. I may end up going down to the Vale here. We'll see. Or down into the valley. Oh, that's something I need. Maybe that's something I don't need. Whatever. I need some bones. Oh, for the love of everything. Holy. Bon, please. I don't want to do this right now. You know what? I don't have to do this. I'm going to go down. Although I should probably keep going out this rate to find more footprints. Also, what do you want? Yoo-hoo. 5 scalbantulas. Well, let me equip my capture net. Where the hell I think. There it is. Now I'm going to assume that this is a scalbantula. Or not. Would you seriously stop following me, Bon? You know what? This is too small for you. I will wait my turn. After I rummage this ancient fossil. Sweet, wicked fossil. Really? Really? There. Nah, I just stole and fly, but what I need... I don't want to fight the pickle. Alright, so Bond should be more than cleared out by this point, right? Yes. Well, I guess I'm just going to spasm on the ground for a minute. Anybody else? Anybody? Okay, good. We are in accord. And there's Bon. Hey, Bon. I'll leave you be. I won't hurt you. You don't hurt me. We'll have a odd mutual agreement today. Anyway. Bond, please. I heard it too late. Where's Devil Joe to come and run something over? Excuse me, Piggy. Need to find Hi. Emma's cat was lost. All right, inventory still full. Ancient fossil somewhere around there it is. Those aren't what I'm after, are they? I hope not. Nope. Tyrant hoppers. So anyway, I was right about here when I start when I lost the trail of the old world monster, so to say. So let me actually run to the first burp, but then again we'll no lie, I'm about to go smack Bon right in his booty. Let me try going to the other side. They get this Joe's chipped tooth. Yep, that was something.
Found some Elder Dragon evidence. We're making good progress.
Why are you throwing things at me? Why are you booing me? You know I'm right. Okay, settle down. I'm just here to pick up evidence of a monster that's not supposed to be here. God, you do not do calm, do you? Okay, whatever it is, it's decided that it lives down here. Hi. Really? All right, fine. As soon as I get up, it's go time. Thank you. Now please, settle down. And let me do my job, which is to look at this very closely. Hi, Joe. Do your thing, Joe. I'm just gonna go over here, okay, Joe? Okay, that's one of them. Oh, come on. I gotta be so close. Okay, nothing here for my new beastie. My new beastie bestie. There we go, got it. So if I go over this way instead. I followed the trail like I should have been. Somewhere over here. More old footprints. Look, I'm not here to start a war. I'm gonna finish it though. That's what I'm after. So it was going this way.
I think we've collected enough Elder Dragons.
There we go.
Let's go report to the ecological research team.
Why is it every time I do something that's not specifically focused on these things, they feel the need to bully me? It happens constantly. It's getting a little old at this point. Hooray! I hunted down the tracks of people that are the monsters that are new old elder gods. Yes, I'll report the findings, but first things first. Inventory. Oh, my bags are empty. Hello? Oh boy, that sounds a lot like we want you to go fight. We want you to go find Devil Joe. Talk to the Jovial Scholar who will... Okay. I don't want this to heel turn into a go fight Joe. Okay, this suddenly turned into, hey, you can go fight Devil Joe now. Okay, complete deliveries pending. Yes. Yes. Logging bullets. It's been a few days since I logged in. Now I'm 90% certain I can't do anything additional with this. Wait, Chief Ecologist. Chief Ecologist is back down on the hub. Or the trade yard, rather. Okay. Well. Oh, Third Fleet. That's, right. Third Fleet is at the research base. I was like, wait, where is the Third Fleet? It has been a long time since I last played Monster Hunter. Hello. Yes. That's kind of what kind of monster we're dealing with here. Yes. Anyway, I picked up a lot of ancient fossils and more bones, so I wonder if I can make anything. Or upgrade my hammer or anything like that. Upgrade hammer. Nope, but I'm gonna get that opportunity now. All right. So post a quest. Optional. Why did a bunch of 6-star quests show up suddenly? Oh, hold on. I mean, whatever. I'll fight a Kulu. Alright, so go find me a Kulu and beat its brains out. I've done this once or twice already by accident, so this should take like no time at all. Don't need those herbs right now. Thank you, though. Oh, finding Kulu in this new area. That would be where the challenge lies. Got it. Although, I think I just have to find it like a... I think it's just like... It tends to favor a wooded area normally, so... Rathian footprints. Allow me to keep tabs on where Rathian is. Yeah, the Kulu would like generally likes to hide in an area like this, or the Rathian, you know, that too. Now, apparently, the Rathian likes to hang out in this area today. So, Kulu, where do you like to hide out here? Scout flies, why have you guided me to rocks? Rocks are nice because it lets me punk things, but they're just rocks. Now, bones is something I can get behind. Probably don't need to be mining this much, but, you know, old habits are hard to break. Damn you, World of Warcraft. Now, part of my brain wants to say, like, I'm literally just going back and forth up and down the river at this point, trying to find the dude. I mean, if you're gonna just stay put, then just stay put and let me capture you. Is it potentially elsewhere? Now let's go to zone 15 and try from there. Because I know not very thorough, but I have at least done a loop now. So I should like be finding it sooner rather than later at this point. And of course, Diablos is here. Because why wouldn't it be? Am I going in circles? Probably. God, Wrathing just gets around, doesn't it? I swear, I've seen that stupid bird out here once already. I think I even killed it. Just the matter of finding this small creature amongst all the big ones. All I need to do is find its footprints, and now we're on track. Okay, that's work. That works out fine. It's fine. Just go through the... Okay, never mind. I can't go through my whole rotation. I finally got hit. No, put the stone down. Put the rock down, put your head down, let me smash. Okay, good enough. Well, I didn't want the piercing pot, I wanted the piece, thank you. Listen, greed always wins. Now hold on, let me do a vantage point thing. Hi, how's it going? Well, I'm hitting its butt instead of its head, but this works. Hold on. Why do you miss? Hey. Did you just shoulder check me? Never mind, we're done. I was about to say, put the rock down, let me beat your skull in some more, but no, it's done. I can't, okay, there I am. I was about to say, I can't see me. There. All handled. Hey, this is my kill. Away. Hold on, let me get more rock. No. Stay away from my food. This is my meal. You may not have this. Don't worry. I have saved your carcass for others to enjoy, like that beastie behind me. Welcome to Hammer Time. Take all. Yes, please. Completed delivery. Fantastic. Another quest in the books. I feel like starting at 11 is a good place to find Toby. All right. Quest acquired. Oh, you know, I'm in rank 8, and I'm doing rank 6 side quests. I don't even know why these didn't show up until now. Hello, are they drunk? Well, that's one of the two things I need to fight. Did you seriously just incapacitate Arathian? Hey Arathian, can you just bugger off for a minute? He's got some other more important things to handle right now. There. What is going on? This is a cluster. Hi, are you actually gonna fight me or are you still fighting the Rathian? Who is fighting who right now? Like, I don't know who is fighting who right now, and it's a little disorienting. Cause like, is Sable fighting both of them? Are the Rathian and Toby fighting each other? Am I just oblivious to who is supposed to be fighting who? Like, what is actually going on here? Well, they both dropped some pieces, so let me just, you don't mind. Ow. You don't mind. Son of a gun. This is the mess going on right now. Hey. You know, I'm just gonna let them fight. At this point, I'm just gonna let them fight. Okay, are we done? Is the pissing contest over? God damn. Finding new routes. Good. Okay. Alright, so I need to go up. It went up to its lofty apartment. Oh, there we go. That low on life. Oh, so I am. Yeah, you probably smell me. Ow. Okay, Andrew. Oh. I'm combing for an item because it said I had one. Nope, nope, it's his footprints. Oh my god, Rathian, go away. Like, Toby can actually take you on, Rathian. Why are you trying? God damn. Oh my god. This is getting stupid now. I broke some more parts off of it, apparently. Ashtonath is coming too. Oh, hey. You put your face right where my hammer was. How unfortunate for you. Ow. Don't do that. Swear to God, Rathian. Okay, you're not on my butt. I am so tired of Rathian. Okay, I thought I could wait for it to actually do its thing, but nope, we're gonna fight right now. Well, I tried. Of course, I rolled right into his attack. Oh, that's a mount, apparently. Ow, my face. Please stop that, my face is not that punchable. How did I take it down at the knees? Oh boy. Well, Routhie wants in on the mix now. No, I'll let you two have your beef. I'm just gonna sharpen up really quick. I can't have nothing in this house. Seriously, you're fighting me. Well, can't jump off there. Oh, I'm so tired of that Rathian. Yep, I'm not here to be clever in any regard, Toby. Come on, come over here. Okay. Well, mega potion time. Swear to God, if Rathian comes in here in the next few seconds, I'm going to be extremely upset. Okay, I hit R a while ago to put my hammer away. Thanks, though, game. Let me just carve. Thank you. And let me carve again. Now let me carve a third time. And finally. God, that was a cluster. Shut up. Of course, it drops the materials right as I leave. The final blow, that's really what I get. Man. See, I get antidotes and antipara. Oh, excuse me. That's level 7. I could break up these level 6 quests by taking that down. Yeah, I found that one for. You know what? Let's go on a special assignment. Heck with it. Alright, let's learn how to fight a Devil Joe. Alright, Joe, I'm gonna come find you and you're gonna teach me a lesson about why I should respect the very angry pickle. Man, I drop frames at some point too? I forgot to sort out my supplies. Back at town, oh well. Well, there's human footprints out here.
Grandpa, Father, I wish you were here to see this.
Handler, why are you out here in Joe Town? Okay, hold on. There was some footprints back here. I didn't mean to kick the paratoad. Footprints. That's not a good saying to go by, Handler. There are these things called poisons in the world, you know. She's really on the other side of these rocks. I can't just go through the crack in the rocks.
Nice. What a haul.
You shouldn't be here. Angry pickle. Really? I'm trying. Oh God. I can't hit his head. Okay. Damn it. I would like to, hold on. Hi, I'm up on it. That's a very red head. You know, that was your opportunity to get down. Yeah, that was a mistake waiting to happen. Right. I'm coming. Just hang on. Somehow I did this. Ow. Fine, I'll attack its ankles. That's new. That's a bad place to recover health, buddy. There, I've knocked it down. Get out of here, Jesus.
Thanks. I was really in a pickle, and you kept me from being actually in a pickle.
Damn it, damn it. Walk away before he gets recovers himself. Nope, I'm not here. I'm not here, in fact, I am here. Let me off your head. You can do whatever you want after this. All right, sound cool? Okay, Angry Joe is angry. Come on over here, big guy. Really? You're running away? It's not Skull yet. Probably not even close. Hold on before I keep tracking it. It's cute that you think that you're going to be able to do something, Gyros. That's gonna hurt, isn't it? Oh, never mind. Okay, he was leaving me alone. Really? Whoa, okay. I was trying to grab onto it. And potion. And mounted somehow. Oh god. Okay, I've almost broken it. Okay, charge attack time. God, it's a long fall. Really? Okay, you're brave little idiots. I hope you know this. And the Joe is on the move. You know what, brave little toaster? Yeah, brave little idiots. That's what those lesser joggers were effectively showing me. Then again, there is always the power of people of... Never underestimate the power of stupid people in large groups. So Joe's here. Can do that again. Okay, poison cup it is. I could not tell you how I managed to do that. Oh, he did not, like, appreciate that. Hey, I have an idea. Okay. It's not to get stung by these. That's the first one. The second one is to get up here and poison cup him. Okay, the bad ideas are aplenty right now. God damn it, god damn it, god damn it. Okay. Okay. I'm close to where he is now. I just, make sure I'm charged up. Hey Joe, over here. Come. Okay, I actually was trying to hit this. Oh god, maybe you're gonna hit it for me. Well, he's poisoned at the very least. I think, anyway. That'd be a good time for you to distract the devil, Joe. Palico, friend. Well, I go up. Leonard! Face this way. Go that way, even if it just does poison, it'll save me some time. Oh, damn it. I strung him along way too much. How did I misplace my pickle? Nothing above him. Well, I guess we're gonna do this now. Hey, buddy. Come to me. You put your head right in that stuff. How are you not paralyzed? Alright, fish and mailed on that one. Did he actually just stomp me out of my clutch claw? Hey natives, maybe you want to help me a little bit? I mean, it kind of is in your home too. And sure, ride him, cowboy. Okay, knocked me off. Fair enough. Trap? Hey, over here. You're supposed to take out the tree, by the way. Hey, look at me. I'm behind this tree. Look at me. I'm behind this tree. Bump me with his booty. No, I want to hit this one. No, don't use that one. Use this one. Yes, I'm doing okay. Taking on the pickle. Probably not in the right mental state to be taking on pickle right now, but, well, I ended up being here because the special assignment popped up. Okay, got out of your system now, buddy? Oh, that's an angry boy. Don't do anything, dang it. Actually hit. Really? Why'd you decide against it? Yeah, actually bring it over here? For a change? Gosh dang it. Nope, he sees me. Not getting hit by that. Oh, come off it, really? Like I'm actively trying to heal. Okay, he can throw rocks. He's got a ranged attack. That's not kosher. Wait for him to go around. Not angry anymore, so oh god. Let's just go around again. Sure, why not? This corner seems fine. That isn't a corner that does damage, huh? I happen to pick the one corner that doesn't do damage. Doop 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 doop. Panic herbs. Yeah. God damn it. How many attacks do you have, sir? Enough to probably KO me right here. Can't move. Moving into his attacks. Hold on. Finally, a topple. Dragon element. Excuse me, Joe. I'm just gonna go between you and get this dragon pod. Powerful type of slinger ammo. They say it's strong enough to take out elder dragons. Well, let's test this theory. As soon as I hit Joe with it. Here, how about this wall? That's actually a wall. Grab me this pod, grab me some of your stuff. That didn't make him angry? Well, hell yeah. Giddy up, ride him cowboy again. Punk him twice. Oh, he's got skulls. That's a good sign. Did he drop another devil pod? No, or dragon pod, rather. How did he fit through here? Oh, ammo. Oh, come off it. Okay, managed to break a line of sight on him. Good move. Let's see, give me this honey. Let's sharpen up. Yes, scatflies. I know, he's through this way. Oh, he went more than this way. Holy cow. Come on, let me up. Hi. How's it going? I don't think he enjoyed that. I'm gonna leave now. But I hit him. How are you fitting through all these places, Joe? You're not going anywhere, Joe. There we go, that's what I want. That's what we like to see. Maybe it's like what we like to see. Hey Joe, I'm down here now. Come on, be dumb. Jump down. Not on me. Anger. Good. No, I'm not getting hit by that mess. Going above it. Or not. No, I will cheese him out on this cliff face. Go, 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 go. Me and Joe got a fun game we're playing. He's probably gonna win it. He's probably gonna win the Battle of Attrition in this one, maybe. Well, I don't know who's gonna win it, actually. Yeah, giddy up, horsey. I don't like where I am now. Bye, Joe. Bullcrap, I was rolling past him. Good last minute reflexes there, cat. Oh, yeah. Bad part is, that was my second faint, so I can't faint anymore for this fight. But I've gotten him down to skull at this rate, so I can only hope that this Joe fight is almost over. I said hope, not no. Okay, there he is. Hey, I was nowhere near him. Pretty. He followed me up, Danny. Well, there's a combo. cool. Great. He's gonna hit me right now. I'm gonna go down. Nope, I am running. I am grabbing this. I don't like fighting it. Well, let's see what I can make. I only got the one piece from him. Man, that's just upsetting, because, like, I had him at Skull. And everything was just, it's just such a close environment, it was impossible to get around him. Well, let's actually give myself some armor upgrade and see if that'll change anything. Oh, I just now noticed I am, I may have some -2 issues against the Joe. Probably also why I'm getting bodied. I want the run back, so I am going to take the moment to upgrade what armor I have right now. Call the salty run back. Alright, salty run back. Let's go get that Joe. Got my drink.
Whoa, a devil Joe! The hungriest predator alive!
Yes, I forgot. Hey, guess who forgot to update his equipment because he was so salty. Or upgrade his inventory, rather. Now I'm getting impatient. This, finish. I'll save the vouchers for now. There. Now I actually have my items. I have like at least 14 more armor.
Whoa, a devil, Joe. The hungriest predator alive.
There is no tracking. There is only fighting Joe. Come on, turn around again. You know you want to. I somehow hit his tail and all that mess. Angry. Getting down. Good God. Okay. A lot of stuff seems like you just have to dodge through him, but he doesn't give you that chance. And he's not doing his pattern like he normally does, where... not doing his pattern normally like he was, where like if he does a tail spin, he does it twice. Okay, I'll request it myself then. That's twice now. That's twice now where my cat has gone to heal me and instead decide, nah, I'm not gonna do it. Get this water moss. Did actually give me the footprint and not the water moss that was right next to him? Oh, it did. Okay, it did both. Okay, I swear that tree is definitely set up to have the branch fall down and have a net fall on him and trap him. Really now? I'm taking this now. Okay, yeah, like that. I've been trying to do that for God knows how long at this point. If anyone's confused about what just happened, don't worry, I am too. And hit. Okay, he left me alone. Cat, come here. Cats, come here. Don't shoot him, shoot above him. Well, that didn't work. Like, at all. Something paralyzed them, probably the natives. Damn it. Come on, I know you want to destroy this tree, Joe. And that's a mount somehow. Okay, interesting. I was definitely grappling that whole time. Or definitely holding on for stamina the whole time. Really? You're gonna... So it said a part broke off of him. Somewhere. Yeah, whatever. I don't buy for a second Joe could get up here. At least not this way. Oh, I forgot to... Oops. Well, it's probably a very inopportune time to do this. Really? I will run these games, Joe. I have no shame. Poison pod, not here. Damn it. And pop that. Are you sure we're gonna angry at me, Joe? Is this a good idea right now? Sources say no. Damn it. I have no idea how I just... I have no idea how I just did that. Like a poison cup. Amount of first aids, of course. So I'll just let the poison tick on them while I follow behind, and hopefully my Dragon's Bane will go away. Or Dragon's Blight, whatever this is, condition's called. Oop, herbs. Herb. Yeah, currently it's scoured it, but not for long. Whew, that's a high-flying act. Hi. Hi. Ow. Okay, well, I'm just gonna potion up here. That don't make no sense to me. Oh, cool. I'm stunned, he's angry, and I'm double down on defense. And now I have Dragon Blight. Yeah, bring him over here. Dang it. was trying to get him in here because I was gonna try and get him in here so I could try and flash bug him. Yeah, where have you gone? That's a trap. Hey, Joe, right here. Over here, behind the tree. Okay, don't small cloud hit the tree. It missed. Well, it still worked. You know, he should be a little winded for a minute. Okay, more like half a second. Hey, what'd you look at that? A vigor wasp for me. Trap right there. Don't worry, this has purpose. Okay, it had purpose. Follow me, Joe. It's trap time. Bitch. Okay, let's just upset the balance. Why not? Another round, you say? Well, don't mind if I do. I'm healing because I don't trust my cat to heal me. Another trap, dang it, there's not another trap. No, go this way. Sure. Get punked. You squirm so much, I'm not even gonna bother trying to do a big hammer combo. I'm just gonna hit you with these Ys. Nope, I'm dodging through you, so you can't hit me. Okay, it was working for a minute. And Dragon's Blighted, which means it's now time to go get this. Cat, you might be stupid. Oh. Ow. Well, it's the chance to run away. I can do it too. I need to find some honey, dang it. I'm going for it. Nope, I'm on the high ground. Can't hit me. Okay. Of course he's gonna go in there. Grab me some mushrams. Okay. Actually, I missed this last time. Give me this. Okay, I'm gonna let it finish going on the move until, for the most part, until it stops moving. Also, hey, could that debuff go away anytime soon, maybe? Been out of combat for a solid few minutes. Please go away, debuff. Yes, I'm here, but just ignore me. Oh, thank God. Not knock me down off this wall. Okay, you knocked me down off this wall. Fair enough. Now, there are wild vigor wasps here. I am using them. Oh god, it's coming back. Timed him out to strike, I hope. How the hell did you do that? Ow. I could probably numb a hit up a Nullberry. I mean, I do have them, like, flooding my inventory. Ow. He sat on me. He tried to sit on me that time. Excuse me, I'm just going over here, don't mind me. Okay, now this is actually getting dumb. See, did he chase me? Get a quick pumpkin. That's not a punk, I'm well aware, but still, I'm gonna say it is. Ah, bitch! Giddy up, horsey. I'm gonna go for a ride. I can't see what's going on either. Just so, if anybody's curious. Bob. You should stop that. Oh. He didn't like my request. This is such a confined fighting space. Why did I decide this is a good idea? You know what? Oh, damn it alive. Thank you! Oh my god. I glitched him in the corner! Kind of. Running! As much running as I can do. Okay. Before I go anywhere else, I'm gonna look at this bone pile. Now, I have this unfortunate feeling that I may have accidentally healed the Devil Joe when I popped that giant vigor wasp. Because I noticed it doesn't have a skull anymore. I hope the god doesn't work like that. Hold up. It already made a mega potion. Nice. Joe, I tire of these games. Okay, before I do anything else, sharpen. Is he in front of the waterfall? Oh, hell yeah. How do you break this waterfall? It's not with an explosion, is it? I just hope I can taunt him to break the waterfall. Hey, Joe, look over here. Look over here. Hee 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 hee. Come on, hit this. That's not gonna do it, but I had to try. This is... That slope's not deep enough? Okay. Oh, don't wash away his corpse. Don't wash me away either. Fuck you. God damn it. I have a feeling this would be so much easier if I actually had a weapon that dealt elemental, that dealt dragon element damage. No, I deserve more carbs. Fuck you. Give me more. What was that? Oh, footprints. Damn. Guys, I beat a devil jump. It only took me two tries. I didn't have to use my... Okay, good. It was just the game, like, processing everything. I thought I crashed right at the end of that. I was gonna be really mad. I don't wanna do a purple one. That was a 7-star. Devil Joe. I was not happy to even do that in the first place. God damn. As I said, my mind was not ready for that today. Hey, I did it.
Hey, partner.
And I wonder, forgive me for asking this question, but now I wonder, if she's a total foodie, where does it all go? I probably can't craft anything with the Joe stuff, with what little... Optional quest? I'm sorry, did that just say optional quest? I gotta see what it is. I don't think I'm gonna take it, but... Well, it'll be... I won't die as fast, because I have the dragon-proof mantle now, at least. Armor. I can't even make any of this stuff. Hello, Shade. Shade, you missed it. I may have beat down a Devil Joe. I fought the pickle, and I won. That's fine. So what is... Like, I'm looking to see where Pickle's hammer is. Huh? What the front door is this thing? Oh. Probably can't make it, but let's go look and see what we got here. Yeah, I would have to fight another Devil Joe. Well, I didn't want to stream too much later tonight. Maybe I'll make this a personal project to actually get this. It would be not as hard if I did it again, because now I have that dragon mantle. And I apologize for going 300% weeb when I finally acquired that thing. You know, I could have probably taken this thing with me when I went. Yeah. Maybe that'll be something I can do. You don't have to. In fact, I'm gonna check something really quick. So, forgive me for 1 second. Oh, I put that all in image. Oops. Oh well. Yeah, I just checked in. Lucky and the goons might want to play. Might want to play Borderlands, but I don't know where everybody else is in regards to that group and what they're doing right now. Let me go change my mantle and maybe actually use it. I think I'll go take on that side quest with Pickle. So what the hell is this? Oh. Huh. I should run that. Anyway. Well, Farf, if you want to jump in on this, I won't stop you, but I think I'm going to push forward for that hammer. I'll put it at 2. Start here. And I'll go... Oh, I can't go to the Gathering Hub anymore. Damn it. Hold on, let me cancel this out. So I figure I should probably go to the Gathering Hub for this one. So, I'm a Gathering Hub. I don't know if Farf will show up. I'm going to go pee really quick, because I think I've needed to since about half an hour ago in that pickle fight.
Cat, do it.
Oh. Yeah, like, I know there's some kind of thing that helps you with your, kind of undo number bloat stuff. Well, there you go. But yeah, that Joe hammer would give me another... That Joe hammer would give me... Another 1,000 plus, or another 100 plus. Also, there's a Farf. Let me do... Actually, I should probably set up the quest first. Hi. Hubless. Please. Let me get my ass beat by Joe again, because I don't learn. And take your time, Farf. I won't start this until you're all good to go. Hey, what you eating? What you eating? All right. No, I just like the like. Unfortunately, Emma taught me about that. Where you can, if you stand just off to somebody's left shoulder, I think is what it is. You can just encroach in on their eating habit or their eating their moment of food. Oh, you're out there. You probably know exactly where to go. Oh, there you are. You're innate. I'll come to you. Okay, cool. Oh. Hey, there he is. I'm not going in right now. I'm just giving the wind. Well, I'm getting the wind up. I don't know if we'll be able to hit him immediately. Let me get my mantle on standby. I went the wrong way. Got it. Okay, yep, I'm ready too. I'm gonna be mad if he's easier with two people flying. He slimed me. Who are you? Joe, is everything okay? And the mantle goes on. I'm trying to put the mantle on. I should stay in here. Ah, you're too big. So far, I'm not sure if you noticed, but you're probably going to be doing a lot of the work because I keep going for this charge or bombo combo here. Meh. I'll be fine, just keep piling on damage. Okay, that was a mistake on my part.
fine. I'm not running away, I'm planning. Told you I was planning. Mantle's still broke. This is gonna be a fun time for me. Yeah, damn it. Oh, for Christ's sake. Let me eat and I'll be right back out. Can't eat. Great. Damn it. Here, a bigger wasp over here for you. Found him. Turn your head around again. Punk. I don't think I didn't knock anything off of him, but oh, I did. I knocked a tear off of him. Bad idea. Okay, cool. He likes me. No, he likes you. Or your cat. One of the two. God. I couldn't even react in time. Much as I'm going to complain about, there was actually nothing I could do in that situation. Attempting to go for healing, can't get the healing. No, I'm gonna be a bitch about this. I'm just gonna pelt him with stuff from a distance. Actually, do I have bombs? We're probably not at that phase yet, but I gotta see if I have any. I do. Excuse me. Okay, hold on. I haven't... that didn't work. Okay. I'm mounted. Okay, that wasn't even fair. It's almost done. Toby's here. Here, run away. I'm gonna brave this really quick. Whoop. Thought I was sliding. Okay, hold on. Yeah, go, Hunter. Oh, Joe left. Okay, he's not down. Or he's not skull, so he's looking around for food. Oh, there's a stun thing in there. There's a flash fly. There we go. Not in that tree, of course, but Hey, Joe. Hey, Joe. Oh, nice, hit the parabug, or the paratoad. Knock down. Dragon paws on the ground right next to him. Drop my torch pods for these things. What a bitch! I know where I'm going, excuse me. Sorry for being a little... God damn it. A little selfish. You know what? Fuck it. Hey, Joe, over here. Come on over here, Joe. Look at the flashlight. He didn't look at the flashlight, damn it. Well, I tried flashlighting him. Give me a minute. Or, I'll wait for you, but I'm gonna try and knock down the tree again. Hey, Joe. Oh, he's out of it. Come on, attack again. Over here, bitch. There he goes. Let me... Damn it. No. Oh my god, he doesn't listen. I was gonna punk him, but he didn't want to be punked today. Bitch! Well, he got angry. I tried to punk him. That's my bad. I made this now incredibly awkward. I'll just let him go this time. Why is he up there? Also, is he gonna sit down? They do have barrel bombs on me. No, he's coming to you now. Every time without fail. Yeah, he's on the move again. Gonna kind of make sure he gets to his destination. Like I said, if I can barrel bomb him, I'm gonna. Okay, he's asleep. I'm gonna barrel bomb him. I don't know if you want to plant some as well, but I'm gonna. If you want to take the shot, consider you have a gun. Otherwise, I'll just pot him. Alright, I'll pot him. Yeah. Well, let me... Oop, wrong one. Let me whetstone up. Oh. Damn it. Alright. I've been in here before. Oh boy, he's doing it to me. Oh, that was it. Oh, thank God. Thank you so much. Let's hope I get the materials. Watch me not get what I need. I think hide was part of it. I don't think I got what I needed unless my cat is suddenly gonna say, "Hey, look what I found." But Kitty can have many sausage. Tall fangs and a scale. Yeah, I don't know if I got it. Well, I think regardless, I don't think I'm going to push forward for another clear of that tonight. At The safari has returned. Fantastic. Let's go to the workshop. So I do appreciate your help, Farf, but yeah, like I said, I don't think I'm going to push for another clear of that tonight. I am getting kind of worn out now. Forge a weapon, a hammer. Yeah, yep, I need a talon. I got the scale I need, but not the talon. Oh, that sucks. Oh well, I can either just do it on my own time or with other friends and whatnot or whatnot. But yeah, I think tonight it's all done. So, yeah, I think I'll end it off with that. See if I can upgrade this. Nope. Did anybody have any questions they wanted to ask me before I ended off this evening's stream? And I suppose while I'm wrapping this up, let me go check in on all my stuff so I can set up stuff and whatnot before I come play this again. I may take another crack at Double Joe farming on Monday. Because now that I have a goal that I want to achieve, I'm going to be hard-pressed to not do it. Oh, we can go to the Elder's Recess now, huh? Nice. Yeah, I'll do that one. All right, Charles, your cat's gonna go get me stuff. Let's see if I can go get anything else. Yeah, I already set up at least the plan right now. Unless something else comes up, my mind changes. I'll probably do another Monster Hunter stream on Monday. Let's see, I don't think there's much else I need to really turn in or adjust. Botanist. With that all done, let me save my game really quick. There, because I would be mad if I have to fight Pickle two more times. And then let's see where I can get you guys over to. As per usual, it is your choice where we ultimately go for the evening. Farf, I appreciate the 3-month subscription, but you put a dab in your subscription notice. Why? Oh, let's see. Oh, Lord. Well, then. Don't you guys just have a pick of the crop? I will say that I'm not going there's a one person here who is playing Persona 5 Royale, so I'm not going to send you over them for anybody who's avoiding spoilers on that or has yet to get the game, yada yada, so on and so forth. But let's see. Choices that I'll give you for this evening. It's a lot. We have Scott Falco, who's playing Risk of Rain 2. I don't know if he's with friends or not. Let's do this. Yeah, he's not, at least as far as I can tell. Marilyn is streaming Animal Crossing New Horizons. Alternic and Sarge are both streaming together Left 4 Dead 2. Slim Kirby is streaming Pokemon Let's Go. Kaiokan is streaming War of Visions. Never heard of the game. Looks like a mid PlayStation 1 RPG. Mid generation, I should say. And Botanic Sage is definitely not playing Animal Crossing New Horizons. He's definitely playing One Piece Pirate Warriors 4. So yeah, choices are Scott Falco, Risk of Rain, Maryland, Animal Crossing, Alternic, or Sarge, Left 4 Dead 2, if you get to choose between those two for that one. Slim Kirby, Let's Go, Kaioken, War of Visions, and Botanic Sage, Pirate Warriors 4. It's so strange because I look at his. And by the way, if it's streamer choice, I'm gonna send you over to Alternic. I'll tell you that right now. It's so strange because I can definitely tell by the screenshot this is Pyre Warriors 4, because the graphics look decent and I can definitely tell it's Pyre Warriors because there's just Ivankov's giant ass smile looking at me dead in the face. I need to get that game. I also need to get the definitive edition of Hyrule Warriors so I don't have to, so I can get have more reasons to never turn on my Wii U again. There is such a thing as too much content, and Hyrule Warriors definitive edition is that. Alright, so I don't see anything. So I'm going to get you guys over to Alternic for the evening. Send him love. Send him something. Send him your appreciation for doing things. I'll be in there for a little bit hanging out. And yeah. So, you folks have a good night. And I will see you on Monday for probably more Monster Hunter shenanigans. Have a good one, folks.